I'm Trivesia Vithanavasam. I thank SLMA for giving me the opportunity to present our research here. I'll be presenting preliminary study on distribution of ABO and RHD blood groups and SARS-CoV-2 antibodies in confirmed COVID-19 patients from 3 treatment centers in Sri Lanka. SARS-CoV-2 infection has become the major health, social and economical threat globally. ABO blood group system and the susceptibility of certain viral infections have been identified. Recent studies highlight a similar association between ABO system and COVID-19 infection. Literature revealed that A blood group is more prone to acquire the infection and severe the disease. Present research was designed to study the ABO and RHD blood groups and SARS-CoV-2 IgM and IgG response among COVID-19 patients in Sri Lanka. This is a descriptive cross-sectional study. Samples were collected during the first wave of COVID-19 pandemic from April 2020 to June 2020 from 100 PCR confirmed SARS-CoV-2 positive patients admitted to National Institute of Infectious Diseases, Colombo East Base Hospital and Navy General Hospital. Patients' data was collected using a standard questionnaire and blood samples were collected on discharge. Blood groups were analyzed by universally accepted method. Commercially available ELISA kits were used to test anti-SARS-CoV-2 IgM and IgG antibodies. Data analysis was done using SPSS software. Results: half of the patients were mildly symptomatic and the other half was asymptomatic. The bar chart compares the distribution of ABO blood group in blood donor population and the SARS-CoV-2 positive patients. There is no significant differences in between study group and blood donors. 74% of the patients were IgM positive when 89% were IgG positive. The table shows the association between ABO blood group and SARS-CoV-2 IgM and IgG antibodies response. Statistical differences were not found in the relationship between the ABO blood groups and presence of IgM antibodies and the presence of IgG antibodies. The mean PCR positive duration in days for A positive, B positive and O positive were 22, 18 and 19 respectively. One-way ANOVA could not establish a significant association between ABO blood groups and PCR positive duration. Conclusion: this is the first study describing blood group distribution of COVID-19 patients in Sri Lanka. Current study could not produce evidence to establish a link between ABO blood group and SARS-CoV-2 infectivity or antibody response. Further study with larger samples could be recommended. I acknowledge directors of hospitals and National Blood Transfusion Service. The research was funded by KDU Research Grant. Thank you very much.